So this is my blogger. I can create for the Facebook page plugin regarding for like purpose. What is called Facebook page plugin? Just here, I'm opening my blog, digitallocker.blogspot.in. If anybody open this blog, just come to here. See, I'll show you here one by one. See, is add something like that. Here, everything. So this is our board. I can show into the my Facebook page for click of like purpose. Click of like purpose. So you're showing for subscribe button for the YouTube. Same like that, I can show by the my Facebook page plugin like this. If anybody interest, click for like. When they log in with your Facebook, they will click by the my like page. Why they showing to the right corner side? Same like that. This is my blogger. Here is the Facebook page is there. I can add it to this one to the my blogger. So please write down the URL. developers.facebook.com/docs/plugins/page-plugin. This is a URL, developers.facebook.com/docs/plugins/page-plugin. So after open this URL, just here, copy the your Facebook URL. Just go to down here. Here, where we can place your, this is called your Facebook page URL. And here only dot will be there. So can add by my profile also. Yes, you can add by your profile also. Profile theme, but add friend. Page call like. But we need likes, not for the request. We need for the likes. Increase your branding purpose. Now here I'm adding here is, now timeline will be done. You can fix by your width. 180 to 500 pixels. Now here, pixel will be height, minimum 70. Now here, use smaller header and hide cover photo. Adapt to your plugin container with show friends faces. If you don't need, just click. They show like this. Suppose you can like this. They show the friends also. If no need, we can hide that option also. Now click. Which one you can hide? You can add that file. So you can small hide. So what is called? This is a common thing. Show stream this one. So definitely cover image is important. Just select here. This is a option. So yeah. What option call is get code. I'm not doing anything. Just I'm copy the Facebook URL. This is by where that box automatically they can what are the option will be the given, which is important. They will be tick. The main will be untick that mark. So here they're generating two codes here. They're generating for two codes. First code and second code. These two codes we can place by where? Blogger. Where? Place by blogger. Now I can first copy the first code here. Go to blogger dashboard. Option call is layout. Where I can place the page? Right side. Go to slide bar, right one, click for add a gadget. The option call is HTML by JavaScript. You can title like those. Follow. Click for save. Is the first one. It's close. Same plugin. Copy the second one. Same. Go to blogger dashboard. Option call is layout. Slide bar. Right one. Why? Because it's the right side, the first corner. Now add a gadget. HTML by JavaScript. Here I'm not giving any title. This time is only for content code. Click for save. So you have done the coding. Click for save arrangement. I'm clicking for the option called is view block. Now look this screen. Title your interest. Follow or like my brand. And nifty interior, your interest title. No need to ask the title name. Which interest you would give the title name? Your interest. You can give any kind of title name. Like your branding name. Maybe follow or like the page. My brand page. My follow page. Like that, anything. See this. If anybody come to this blogger, they like my page. Purpose of getting more update about my branding. See, I'm giving a small cover page. So they're showing by small cover. Suppose, same here. Just code this. Remove this. Use smaller header. Adapt. Show friend spaces. Done. Click for get code. Previous small cover image and friend space will be disabled. Now same, nothing will be here. Just copy the code. Blogger dashboard. Don't add new one. Remove an existing one. Just click for edit. And not delete. Just replace the previous code. Here. Now go here. Second one. Done. Now click for save change. So adding code, they're going to the cover image will be real time will be not a small, is a complete for large. Is the default cover image will come into here. So like page and friend list. So always when you're changing the option, new code we can generate, I read the previous code with the blogger. Here, this is where you can add by any Facebook page plugin. Add by your bloggers. This is for when you click this one, they go into the particular Facebook page, but it will be called dead like the page. When your Facebook login, when you click this one, not even login will be accepted. Now I am not logging the Facebook, when login, like will be accepted. So this is called, we can create the Facebook page plugin using with the developer.facebook.com.